Hi, how are you? Come on in. Have a seat, please. Hi, I came with the skirt and the blouse you made for me last time. And this is really beautiful. See, the skirt is still beautiful, very beautiful. Yes, it is. And the blouse, I have a problem with the blouse. See, the blouse was good and fitting good previously, but now the neck is really tight and feels like choking. So I took off the stitch and I just didn't know what to do with this, so I brought it to you. Oh, okay. So, see, this blouse also has lining. I put a good lining in here. And the skirt also has lining, and this fabric was really great party fabric. So, what I'm going to do? What I have to do is I have to take out this black thing fabric, and then might have to cut a little bit, very little, though not too much, very little. And then put it back on, that way it will be loose. Okay, will that do for you? Would you want a bigger neck? Because this is not going, so you need a bigger neck, right? Yes, I would love that. Okay, and I did have a jacket with this one. I can use this for the hands. Yeah, this one was sleeveless. You had it done sleeveless. So we'll keep it that way, just like that, right? Yes, I would love to keep it just the way it is. Just the neck. The neck is very short and I open it. See, if I just fold it like this, now that will be just the same size again. So I do have to go in and cut a little deep, not too much. I wouldn't cut too much. How is this side? This side is tight? Yeah, everything is tight. So, yeah, so I do have to cut a little bit, very little. And see, what I'll do is I'll cut a little bit and cut a little bit and then. If you come, that'll be great so I can see how much more I need. Well, why don't I tell you that you can cut like this much, less than half an inch, okay, quarter of an inch. Okay, yeah, because we don't want to have a too big cut. Yes. So, okay, so I'll do a quarter of an inch and then see how it goes, and then that doesn't work, we can do half, or we can go to another option, which is open a little bit here and make it like a design here so that way it'll be bigger. So you can open like a V shape like that. No, you can just cut it on top and okay, so we'll do that one. So how many days this is going to take? Well, I do have a lot of other works, but when do you need it? I need it on the 28th of April. That's the day I'm going to a party. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. So what I'll do is I will do it and I'll give you a call and you can come and check, and if it's not right, let me know right away, then I'll take a couple of more days to do it, and then we'll go from there. Okay, all right. So thank you. I'll leave it with you. And so you said I will come in 2 days. Yeah, check back with me in 2 days. I will try to have this one done in 2 days. All right. Okay. Thank you so much. And thanks for choosing us. Oh, yes, sure. You made this one and everybody liked it, but now the neck is too short. Yes. I understand. Okay. All right. Thank you. Have a great evening. You talk about the skirt and the blouse. So the skirt and the blouse, I made it. And this turned out to be really good. So as you see, the skirt has a lining in it, and so this lining used about 1.5 yards of fabric and made like a simple skirt, and then the top one also 1.5 or was 2 yards of fabric. So join them together and then fold it and put a elastic band in here inside, and then stitched it. So I did this one with the machine. And here also good machine stitches. So this is the skirt and this is the blouse. Now blouse, the neck is a little small now, so I might have to take it out and cut it out and make it big.